big ways, fine face. 10 days, I don't dare wait for you, my charge. For you, my charge. You want the phone?
Yes.
No case, I no go talk. Scafe for you, my charge. For you, my charge.
Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, Beauty by Nisi here. If this is your very first time, welcome to the Nisi fam. If this is not, thank you so much for always supporting. In today's video, I am going to show you the new Amorexy and ABH palette. I am going to do swatches. I'm going to put this on my eyes and then I'm going to tell you everything that you need to know about this palette as far as I am concerned and what my experience is. So if you guys are excited, I need you to stay tuned. Alright guys, so I got the base done. I got my eyebrows done, ready for the face, and I filmed this, but it's gonna be on my Instagram post. So if you guys don't follow me on Instagram, but you want to see how I did this face, I will leave my name on the screen, also in my description box. It's Beauty by B Nisi on Instagram, and you will see the video where I did this base. Now going straight into the eyeshadow palette. This is the Amorexy Anastasia eyeshadow palette. This is the box that it comes in. The box at the back has the picture, and then it has something small. It talks about the palette, how good it is, all the jab, and then it lists all your ingredients. I really don't read about ingredients, which is not good. You should read the ingredients and know what you're putting on your face, but today that's not what we're doing. Now, this is the palette. Just gonna go back a little bit so you guys can see it better. This is it. It is like now here we go with me so bad on descriptions, but this is almost like a glitter kind of look to it. It has a shimmer glitter. Oh god, I'm so bad. The name of Amorexy, which is like embossed in it, so if you touch it you can feel like it goes in. And then Anastasia, this palette is actually a little bigger than their regular palettes. I know that a lot of people are comparing this to the Jackie Aina. I'm not doing that. I'm using the Riviera. When you put the Riviera beside it, this is how it looks. So this is a little bigger than the Riviera. So it says, when you know what, let me just open this. This is how it looks. Beautiful. Like, guys, I love this. I love the colors. I actually decided not to swatch, but I touched a few. If you follow me on Instagram, again, you know that I talked about it, how I was like really holding on to not touching it. But this is how the palette looks. It is a total of, is it 18 eyeshadow palettes or 16? I think this is a total of 16 eyeshadows. Usually they are 14, but this is 16, retails for $49. Usually their shadows will retail between $42 and $45. This is $49, so it's a little expensive. I realized that like the glitter, when you rub your hands on it, it doesn't come off, so which is really good. If you're traveling or doing anything with it, it's not gonna come off. So as always, it comes with the plastic, which I took off, and it also comes with the ABH brush. So the palette has 6 mattes, I believe. It has 6 mattes, which is all down here from this to that. They are all mattes. It has 2 glitter, pressed glitter, and then it has 8 shimmers. If my math is right, that makes it 16. All right guys, so before we go into the swatches, just wanted to let you know that the swatches are just a little longer. I don't know, maybe 2 minutes or maybe more, maybe less. I will figure it out when I edit, but I'm gonna put a timestamp here right now. So if you guys, or somewhere here, if you guys want to skip that and then just go into the eyeshadow, but getting to know the swatches would actually help you if you're considering to purchase it, because I tell you what my honest opinion is about the formula, the texture, and everything. So with that out of the way, let's get into the swatches and then let's get into the eyes. I'm gonna do a quick swatch, guys. You guys know I'm not really good at swatching, so let's start with the mattes.
So this is New Yorker.
That is that. This is OG New Yorker and OG on my hand. You can hardly see it, but you know that my hand is way lighter than my face. So next one is Shamsa. Ooh, pretty. Actually deeper than what it shows in the pan, I believe. And then this one is 1988. So there you have that. I have to add two more mattes. Now the next shade is BK, which I believe is Brooklyn. That is that. That's deep. And then the next one is Hugo. So these are all your mattes. And just tell me if you are a brown girl, if these are not gonna work on you. Like, come on. I've heard a few things and I'm like, come on people, we can do better. If only you're on the market to buy an eyeshadow palette, you cannot say this is not gonna work on dark skin. It is. Like, look at all these mattes. So for the shimmer, honestly, I feel like this first one is also a matte. It's Wasted. It's like a very light peach color. That is the only color that I think may not work, but this is that. It is called Wasted. It's super light peachy shade. And of course you want to do a palette, because I'm Rexy, it's not a black woman or a dark skinned woman. There goes my fan again. So of course you want to do a shade that will work for all complexion, and I think she did it. Next shade is Barb. This is Shimmer. It's a shimmery pink, and this is kind of, it has like a reflective look. You cannot tell. See, it kind of changes a little bit. I feel like the camera does not do justice to it, but it's very pretty. It's gonna be a very pretty brow bone or inner corner highlighter. Next shade is Cupcake. Pretty. Next one is Dragon. Oh, that is pretty. Bronze gold. And then the next one is Hugo. I use my thumb, so I have to. Ooh, I am so bad with swatches. You guys, you already know what I feel about swatches. Like, it really does not tell how this is gonna perform, but they swatch really good. So let us add the other. Let's see, I think I have three more to add, so let's add those. Next shades, we have Georgina. And I think Amrexy does a good explanation of what the names are on her Instagram. So if you guys are curious, you can go and check it out. This is Reezy. That's her name, Reezy. And then the last one is Anastasia, of course, because she made all this possible. So next one is Anastasia. One thing I'm going to mention real quick is if you have the Jackie Aina palette, the shimmers are the same formula, if not similar. I feel like it's dead on the same. It's so soft. You don't have to dip into a hard to get your to get the pigments that you need. So this is how these are looking. And come on, these are going to show on my skin. So I think I have just the two glitters left. And you know, I mean, you can really not swatch glitters, because they are not meant to be swatched. They are meant to be put on the eyelid. This is Gemini. I think that's her, what do they call them, horoscope, whatever. Okay, that's Gemini. It's cute. I like that. I don't like glitter that is like popping all the time. And this, ooh, that is pretty. That is Liddy. Can't see it, but it's very pretty. So we're priming with the ABH eye primer. You already know that I always get the little sized one. Oh, from my last experience, I need to take some of this and put it over here. Yeah, Did you guys see that video where my entire eye started getting to my eyes? That was crazy. Okay, so I had to go get this eye done off camera so I can explain it and not talk through applying it, because I feel like it makes it take longer. So what I did on the lid, like after this shade, and as you can tell, I put a little concealer on the crease. So I went in this shade Reezy. I put it on the outer side of the eye, and then I followed that with Cupcake, and then in between Reezy and Cupcake, I put Anastasia, and then I put Barb in the inner corner, the one that I was talking about it being perfect, because I feel like if you put it just that on the lid, it doesn't come out right. So you gotta put it on top of something. It's a good topper. That is Barb. It's a good topper or inner corner brow bone. That is what I did. So alright guys, welcome back. So this is the finished look. This is how the eyes are looking. Let me know guys if you like this look. I actually had to do a voiceover because my computer was messing up. So if you guys like this look, make sure that you leave a comment down below. Basically, I just love everything about this palette. The pigmentation is there. The formula is amazing. If you have an ABH palette, you're gonna love this also. Price is $49, a little higher, but you're getting extra makeup. So guys, that is it. Thank you so much. Make sure that you subscribe to my channel. Also, make sure that you hit the notification bell so you don't miss any videos that I post. Thank you, and I'll see you in my next one.